come, we must make preparations for... It's probably for you.
Trick or treat, trick or treat!
Fools!
You thought these two party toys could defeat us? We are masters of the infinite dimensions, with power over reality itself,
and riches beyond imagination.
Riches?
Riches? What's wrong with you? Always bringing up the riches. You don't remember us, do you, Doctor?
Should I?
You ruined our lives. Allow us to return the favor.
This is why nobody likes you. A curse on you, Crash Bandicoot.
Dr. Cortex, what have you done?
Who are these evil upstarts? I've ruined the lives of so many. I can't be expected to remember them all. Such a big head. Such a tiny brain.
If we deliver him to the evil twins, perhaps they will spare us.
But they'll kill me!
That's a risk I'm willing to take!
Crash, I've been like a father to you. I created you, nursed you, tried to destroy you.
So what do you say?
With my mighty intellect and your vacuous stupidity, we'll be unbeatable! Come along! To the psychotron! This is the psychotron, gateway to the infinite dimensions. Beyond our universe, somewhere between the 9th and 11th dimensions, lies the mysterious 10th dimension. And there we must go in order to confront the evil twins, steal the riches, and restore the natural order of things. With me on top. We require 6 power crystals in order to make the leap, and we have... 4. Let's see. That isn't enough! All is lost, unless... Come along!
Oh!
There, to the sea, I tell you! Our salvation floats upon the briny blue! We must reach Engine's battleship, and quickly, before it sets sail! But how? Think, Cortex, think! I've never been so humiliated. No amount of treasure could ever begin to compensate.
Treasure, eh? Bonza.
Thank you. Are leaving the sinking ship. Tell us where the treasure is and we'll let you go.
Silence! Looks like we'll have to wring it out of him. Embryo, get changed.
Yeah.
come along! To the psychotron!
Go!
My crystals!
Ruined! Thanks to Perky here. Must be repaired, and only one person can help. My niece, Nina Cortex. Isn't she delightful? Obviously, I've made a few modifications here. And there. Quickly, to my private dirigible. Set a course for Madam Amberley's Academy of Evil. Come along.
And the ugly fly.
Oh, so it is. May I have another bag of those spicy peanuts?
I would.
Boring!
I shall crush you like a puny one you are. You are nothing to me, for I am the great and all powerful neocortex. You infantile vermin. How dare you mock manhandle and manipulate me? Rest assured, I will take my terrible vengeance upon.
Yeah, whatever. Skip to the good bit.